Hi, this is Geshe Michael Roach. I just wanted to give a New Year's message to all the DCI organizers, staff, and clients around the world. First of all, we love you. We really appreciate your hard work all year long. We appreciate you coming to our events. We appreciate that you are successful. People have asked me, what's your advice for the new year, or what do you see coming up in the new year? And I was thinking, you know, in China, it's the year of the pig this year. And in America, we have sort of a split relationship with pigs. On one side, we think they're really smart, and on the other side, they're also kind of lazy. And I was thinking, the first thing I think all of us have to do this year is do all those things which we've been avoiding. Like, I don't know about you, but I hate to track my finances, you know. I don't keep my house very clean. There's stuff in my house that needs to be fixed that I don't do. So I think the first thing we need to do this year, especially me, is to try to do all those things that we avoid doing, but that are important to do and that might be helpful to other people. Secondly, I think all of us in DCI around the world, clients and staff, we have a tendency to overwork, especially the guy holding the camera, Scott and Orit. And I think we need to, in 2019, the year of the pig, I think we all have to learn to relax. Relaxing is a great skill. Relaxing takes a lot of effort. Relaxing takes a lot of thought. And I think we all need to find healthy, inspiring ways to relax and recharge in the year of the pig. That's sort of the lazy part of the pig. And lastly, I think, you know, all of us, we are swimming in the four steps. We spend our whole year talking about the four steps. But I know if you're like me, sometimes I don't use it myself. You know, I will struggle with a problem, a relationship problem, or some kind of business problem, and I will struggle for week after week with this problem. And then suddenly I'll think, well, Geshe Michael, you've been teaching the four steps all year, but why don't you try using the four steps? So I'm thinking that this is another, maybe this is the most important thing in the year of the pig, 2019, that all of us DCI people, whether we're clients or staff, that we all try to use the four steps more in our own life, even for small things, as we learn to relax more and as we tackle those problems that we've been avoiding doing. And that's my wish for the new year. I hope you have a good new year. I hope all the DCI friends around the world have a great year, and we'll see you in 2019.